talked and hugged and touched. In the name of the Lord, amen. And it's so great to be here tonight, especially on the 30th anniversary. Lloyd and I are basically some of the older people that have been around since day one, when then it was called Liberty Community Church, was founded by Pastor Roger Johnson. And it is sad when I look out and see the faces that aren't here, but we know they're here, because they're looking down, smiling down, and celebrating with us tonight. And this song that I'm going to sing for you, and I'd like you to, if you know it, sing along with me. I sang in 1988, when Liberty was meeting out of Christchurch Cathedral. We would have little rooms in Christchurch Cathedral, and it would be a combination of worship and Bible study combined. And this is the song that I first learned and said, you know, how appropriate it was for me then. It still is, because we still need the understanding of our Lord Jesus Christ. And who better to lean on than Him? And so that song is Learning to Lean.
To be a Jesus.